Run number two, going down Blue Steel. I was actually stuck on the lift for almost 30 minutes to 45 minutes. There was a mechanical. I initially thought it was I initially thought it was thunder, but no, it was a mechanical. Oh shit. This thing's beat up. The lift operator has offered a free non-alcoholic drink, but I just want to ride. I have plenty of non-alcoholic drinks. Oh shit, I should have not braked. Practice my jumps. Beat up. That line right there. Shit, stay in the middle of the trail, jeez. Stay on Blue Steel. Stop braking before these jumps. Gotta get more comfortable with my jumps. Being a little bee. Let's take it easy still. Still early second run. Stay on the blues. Oh, lot of trail work done here. It's really smooth. Much wider than last year. Less blown out. Hello. Oh, I wasn't sure if you needed a pump or not, but if you did, I don't have one. For sure, compared to last year. Ooh, wee! It's like Whistler, but not. You're good.
Do you want a pass?
Okay. Thank you.